You.
Fine, thank you.
Your thoughts about, look, I'm standing on substance here.
Yes.
It's immigration. It's limits on free speech. It's not supporting tax cuts.
It's Anwar, it's torture at Guantanamo.
It's class warfare rhetoric. Right. It's interrogations. It's Guantanamo. It's Anwar. These are not small issues to conservatives.
No, and if you're looking at substance rather than whether it's an RD after his name, manifestly, if he's our candidate, then Hillary's going to be our girl, Sean, because she's more conservative than he is. I think she would be stronger on the war on terrorism.
You really
I believe that.
That's the one area I disagree
no.
with.
Can I just say one thing?
We're going to sign up together, but let me explain that point on terrorism. We're
going to
be together.
So you would vote for Hillary over...
Yes, I will campaign for her if it's McCain.
Is Hillary watching tonight? Did you just get an endorsement?
I just heard no.
I was touched when she cried.
that part isn't
true. But the rest of it is true. I mean, he has led the fight against, well, as you say, interrogation, as I say, say torture at Guantanamo. She hasn't done that. She hasn't taken a position in front.
But let me give you one distinction, without interrupting you. Let me give you one. That's what liberals do to you. But let me give you one distinction. He did support the war.
So did Hillary.
But he stayed with it. He supported the surge. I didn't like his criticisms of Rumsfeld. But he was right. We needed to readjust.
Him supporting the surge. He keeps going on and on and on about how he was the only Republican who supported the surge, and other Republicans
Hillary
attacked
didn't.
Him. It was so awful how he was attacked. It was worse than being held in a tiger cage. Okay, well, I looked up the record. Republicans all supported the surge. He's not only not the only one who supported the surge. I promise you no Republican attacked him for this. And you know why he's saying that, Sean?
But wait a minute.
I realize because he keeps saying it every debate. I'm the only one. I'm attacked by Republicans.
Important.
He's confusing Republicans with his liberal friends.
Hang on a second.
They're the ones who attacked him
Hillary Clinton, if she gets her way, will nationalize health care. She's going to pull the troops out of Iraq. We're going to
I don't think she will. She isn't going to be a weak
That's what she's
one.
Saying she's going to do.
Compared to
she
John
says
McCain.
But let me finish my point. She says in 100 days, she immediately is going to begin to pull out.
Look, she's
going to hand Iraq over to Al-Qaeda.
She's running in a Democratic primary. He's running in a Republican primary, and their positions are about that far apart. When George Bush said at the State of the Union address that the surge is working in Iraq, Obama sat on his hands. Kennedy sat on his hands. Hillary leapt up and applauded that we are winning in the surge and that the surge is working in Iraq. She gave much better answers in those debates when Democrats like Obama and Biden, when they were all saying, oh, well, what do we do? What do we do if three cities are attacked? She said, I will find who did it and I will go after them. Hillary is absolutely more conservative.
My work is done.
Moreover, she lies less than John McCain. I'm a Hillary girl now. She lies less than John McCain. She's smarter than John McCain, so that when she's caught shamelessly lying, at least the Clintons know they've been caught lying. McCain is so stupid, he doesn't even know he's been caught.
Go. In fact, could you fill in for me next week?
If it's
wait, let
McCain,
me get this straight.
I will.
Let me get this straight.